the panorama which suits your spirit, refreshes your sight, the eastern coasts of India, a large part of which falls in the breathtakingly beautiful Orissa. The shores of the bewitching Bay of Bengal, a magnificent nearly 500 kilometers of coastline, which is the habitat and the livelihood for millions. With its fascinating coastline, even the rivers and the wetlands of Orissa had their own charm. And one such mesmeric location is Mangalajori, an old village under Tangi in the Khordha district of Orissa at the northern edge of Chilka Lake. This is famous today in the map of Orissa as the Bird's Paradise, an ecotourism destination which hosts more than 300,000 birds in its marshy, brackish waters, especially in winters. The scenic location Mangalajori is 67 kilometers from Bhubaneswar and 72 kilometers from Puri by road. It is Asia's largest brackish water lagoon. Birds come without losing their way from various parts of Asia, from Ladakh, from Russia and Mongolia, and even from the Caspian Sea.
Lots of birds. Like usually each year the count crosses 3 lakhs. We'll get around 150 species of migratory birds, ducks, pelicans, flamingos, and so many others, and around say 40 to 45 species of resident birds. It's a nice place for bird lovers.
The tale of Mangalajori is a saga of transformation. Initially, when the villagers were poachers, the number of birds were very less. And now, when the villagers realized the value of birds, they have transformed themselves into conservationists. During the daytime, they work as birding guides, boatmen, and hospitality staff. And by night, they patrol the marshlands to prevent any illegal activity and poaching. They realized that protecting the bird species is very important for them, as it is their primary source of livelihood. Now they treat the birds who come from far away, distant corners of the world, as their guests. This evolutionary change of behavior of the local villagers has increased the decreasing number of birds, which was around 5,000 to 6,000 per season, to nearly 300,000 birds flying from different parts of the world today.
A few days back, I went to Mangalajori. We reached there at midnight through Khordha Road. Next day, at dawn, we started our journey. It was a fascinating experience. Lakhs and lakhs of migratory birds from all over the world. The man-nature relationship over there has fascinated me. In previous days, we can protect our environment and protect our flora and fauna. And we can protect our animal kingdom, all the species.
Get up on a desi canoe. Enjoy the canoe cruise. No engine, no sound, no pollution. In sublime silence, you get to see all the bird variety at an eye level.
The Mangalajori Ecotourism Trust in Orissa has won a very prestigious award from the United Nations for innovation in tourism. This special ceremony was held at Madrid, Spain. So we can understand that Mangalajodi is attracting tourists from all over the world by its charm. So you have to really visit it, explore it, experience it to believe what Mangalajodi can offer you.
Mangalajodi, a haven for birds, is an international natural spectacle, a favorite haunt of ornithologists, researchers, tourists, photographers, anyone who loves and cares for nature and the exotic bird species. It is our responsibility to protect, to conserve, and to care for this vast wetland and our winged friends. Mangalajodi, one of the largest bird congregations of India, must be preserved at any cost.